Hey, it's Yoshimitsu from the Disney Infinity subreddit and DisneyInfinityCodes.com, and in this video we're going to do the Dolly Glide feat in the Disney Infinity 3.0 toy box. All you need is a path creator and some sort of toy to attach to it. First, you'll want to use your magic wand on the car and choose Path Connection. Then go over to your path creator and choose Toy Box Path. And the car is now on the path, and there's the feat. Thanks for watching!